Part 10. I'm so excited. So, today is the matriarch's birthday. And it's kind of fitting that it's part 10. It's gonna be a big one because it's her birthday. Alright, you see? It's Crystal's birthday. I'm gonna throw a big party, invite the first three children that are moved out already. Once all the kids come back from school, of course, so I think that's after 3 p.m. Alright. What's she doing? She cut it. Alright, let's see. Did anyone do their homework? Cool. People outside my house. Kids, don't you have to go to school soon? Uh-oh, everybody's hungry. Oh. Ah, great. Go to school. Nightmare. I think she was the stinky one. Yeah. All right. I thought I paid the bills. Great. Alright. How do I throw a party? Find social events, I guess.
Yibs, yibs, meeb. Again.
Birthday party. Birthday sim. Guests. Okay. Do I have to select everyone? Okay. Let's see. Let's go in order. So that's the first child. Glenn is the second. Sophia's third. Next is Ember. And then, yeah. Daphne, Bobby. And then Lila, Nadia. Okay, so let's see who else will invite. I don't know if I should invite the dads or. There's a lot of Oh, this guy is not a dad yet. Okay, maybe I'll invite the non-dads. It'll be for like I'll invite the potential dads. So this guy, well, I guess this guy too. I have no idea who, if they like if who's married or not. I'm not sure, but I think that's a teen. Let's invite only the guys. Here, we'll invite her. This guy. And her. Too many. Okay, well, okay, I'll uninvite these two guys here. Because they're nowhere, like on the friend zone thing. And I'll invite her. Wait. Oh, great. I have some friends too, not just guys. I guess, I don't know. Doesn't matter. If she's already met them, she'll get to call them on later. Okay, so that's good. Caterer? No. Mixologist? No. Entertainer? No. No, that's good. Wait, did I set the time? Where's the time? Wait, I'm confused. Birthday party. But I want to have it at the house. Can't I have it at the house? Oh, that's weird. Okay, so I think this is their house. Oh. Damn it. I thought I could set the time. Okay, that's dumb. Usually you could set the time. Whatever. No. Don't skip school. Okay. Make drinks? I don't know if I kept the, the bar. I bought a bar a while ago. I wonder if I kept it in the inventory. Okay, let's put it before people start getting in the way. Yeah, here it is. Perfect. Oops. There we go. Anything else? I don't think so. Make drinks. Wait, who the hell are you? That's weird. Don't hug a random stranger.
Nexu, with me.
No, don't talk to strangers. Oh my god, even her, she could age up. She just needs potty. Oh my god. Scary birthday today. Have Sim listen to the stereo. Okay, let's put a stereo. That's something I never bought in this game right now. Here, we'll put this cool one here. Hey, Susanna's here. Oops. Which one? I think alternative is my favorite.
Nabatane.
Dag dag.
Dag dag. So so.
So so. You could hear it. Oh my god, Susanna, what are you doing? She's a little bit crazy in the head. What's she even doing? There's too many people in this house now. She's dancing. The lightning just struck here. Hey, where's Glenn? He didn't make it. Oh my god, who the hell is this? Glenn! Oh my god, what happened to Glenn? Maybe he got struck by lightning. I didn't even notice he was here. Wait, is it snowing now? That's weird. Alright, let's make a cake. The blue confetti cake. Wait, what happened to making the cake? I think I should have made the cake first. No! Why is everyone going to the kitchen? Why are they walking at us?
And Froggy Zebra.
That guy's angry too. What the hell?
Keep that move.
Yanavi.
Perfect. Alright, shall she blow out her candles now? Oh my god. Alright, let's do it. We'll do it now. Blow out candles.
What a baby! Oh my
god. Yay! Woo! Adulthood! Fulfilling dreams, planning for retirement, and midlife crisis awaits. The perfect time to start wrapping up those lifelong goals. That was fast. Everyone's leaving now. Cool, someone left me a book as a present. Oh my god, now there's so many dirty plates. Party. Everyone's still here, but they left the house. Wow, I actually like her. Not really. But the back looks really cool. It's like a little cut in the back with a skirt. But the front is a bit weird. Like plain. Plain in the front. Alright. People, time to do your homework. That one's upgraded. We'll upgrade this one. Uh-huh. Self-cleaning. Alright, well, not to do that one. We'll do this one. Oh. Hobby. No, don't eat cake. Let's see. There's only cake. Alright, you gotta cook. Well, actually, here, we'll... Uh-oh, she's gonna go for that cake. Look, who's this? Nadia. Give food, Denaya. Chicken nuggets! Wow, that's so cool. Maybe I'll get a microwave. Was that always there? I don't remember that always being there. Almost Lila's birthday? Not if she gets potty. When's her birthday? Tomorrow. Almost her birthday, it's tomorrow! And that's Daphne. And I did there, okay, so that's good. The lottery, oh yeah, the lottery. Okay. A white cake and hopefully she gets to level 3. Wait, what the heck? Why does that keep happening? Okay, there's something really wrong here. Did she finish her homework? Okay. Okay. More drawings. Ah, there we go. Cool. Bobby. Wait, he did extra credit too? That's surprising. Okay. Did you get it? Did you get it? No. She's so close. Okay, how about you do that? I don't know if that makes it go faster, but... Yes! Okay. Help blow candles. Light on. Oh! Uh-oh. What's happening? Okay, this is really messing with me. I don't know what's going on. And everyone's still standing outside. That's weird. And yay, she's a child. Pick a number between 1 and 4.
Coming right up. Four.
Social butterfly. All right, 8 plus 5 is 13. Plus 7, 20. Plus 5, 25. Pick a number between 1 and 25.
Coming right up.
14. Alright, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Neat! Hey, well, isn't that neat? Ha! Alright. Oh my god. You look a bit angry. Alright, take a piece of cake and I guess you could. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh. Holy crap. Here, you can have some cake too, I don't know. Kids get sugar, what's it called? A sugar rush? I don't remember. But I know the toddlers do. Alright. Now, what happened to you? Is she laughing in her sleep? Ah, oh, great. Look what you did. Okay. I'm gonna see if I move that there. It'll fix. Yeah, there. She's reset. Okay, good. Except, I don't know. Are the other people? They're still here though, that's the thing, it's weird. Oh, there they go. He's still here. It's weird.
So-so.
He's like, so-so, all sad. And she's like, so-so, all happy.
Gorba.
Ah, Vadish. Amorei.
Alright, we'll talk to this guy. And who's about cakes?
Gaffa!
What's his name? Edwin. He's single, good.
Yambalala.
What are you even doing?
Palingo.
Alright, she's going to bed. She's gonna watch TV. Sure, you already did your homework, so that's okay. He's playing. Go to sleep though. Oh no! He didn't like that.
Nukem Kalank!
Snubba Kanad!
What was that? Oh, hide from everyone because she's embarrassed. What the heck? Why is she just standing there? Uncomfortable. Okay, you don't need to clean that up because the sink is broken, so it's just gonna stay there. And now everyone's sleeping. Except for her, she's taking a nap for some reason. Ooh! A lottery! Can she buy? No. Scared of monsters. I don't see no monster. It's already gone. Wow, he just made friends with the monster under his bed. He can't wait to find more, to find out more about it. Cool. Hello, my friend. That's pretty funny. Oh my god, this guy fell asleep at the chair. Wait. Oh, you don't know him. How about him? No, you don't know him either. I don't actually know if that was a guy or a girl.
Hello.
Cool. Alright. So, I think. That's Daphne. So, hopefully, she gets to age up earlier than that. And also, hopefully, Ember actually gets an A soon so that I can move her out too. And we'll have more kids. Oh, she's already off to school. And she doesn't have school today. Oh yeah, the harvest vest. I already have some of these things, so whatever. The harvest vest is tomorrow! Okay. So, how do I buy a lottery? One ticket person. Okay, how do I? Here you go, $100. $100 simoleons. There we go. Can we upgrade? We'll upgrade this to self-cleaning, I guess. Add superior flush. Ha. Alright, let's see, what can she do? Ah, she's missing 2% to go to potty by herself. Everything else looks good. Okay, maybe she won't do that. She's a little overworked. Eat cake! Yay! Okay, and now she'll potty train her, and then I guess she'll call over some guy. Wow, he has no more, like, love relationship. That's the first dad. Edwin. No, let's go with the other guy. King. Wait, sorry. He's married. Damn it, that's why I had a feeling. But he's so cool. King. His name is King. Okay, we'll go for this guy because there's a little bit of a thing there. Did you call that? No. Oh my god, the TV is broken! That's why. Before it grows, she's like, I'm gonna go watch TV. And then I just see her standing there for no reason, doing nothing. She broke the TV. B. Blah blah blah. Yes! Daphne! Grade A student! Wait a minute. Oh, that's Ember. I thought that was someone else. Oh. Glenn! Yeah, come over, bro! Except she's really tired. You go to sleep. Ah, the sink is broken! Where did the guy go? Did he leave? Is that him? What are you doing? Oh. He came back. No! Kid is making a mess. Oh my gosh. Why do you have to go outside for? Kapow! Both pick up the line. Whoa, where'd he go? Oh my god. Alright, how about just take a break and eat? She's sleeping. She's taking a nap. It's your birthday though. You're an A student, so you could age up. Oh, she's neat. That's why she's always like cringed. You're like, ah, it's so dirty. But she doesn't mind. Who's singing? Who's that? Team. Alexander Goth. Is the guy still here? Hey, he's still here. Okay. What happened? Yes, that's what I was waiting for. Cute. Ah, he's leaving. Ah, she's happy. Blissfully cleaning. It's like, yes, the house is clean. Damn it, I always do that. She's supposed to age up, but I made her do her homework. Oh well. Ah, who broke the sink again? She'll get an A soon. Alright, let's cook another cake. Chocolate cake. A number between 1 and 10.
Five.
Food. Ooh. Pick a number between 1 and 2.
Okay. 2.
Ah. Alright. So she's the same as Susanna. She wants to be a mixologist. Except I don't remember if Susanna is a loner. She is. I remember Susanna was really weird. She is a kleptomaniac, erratic, but I don't remember what the last one is. Because right after I got the last trait, I moved her out, so I don't remember. Alright, so 9 plus 6 is 15. Plus 11, 26. 26 plus 6, 32. Whoops.
Okay.
Pick a number between 1 and 32.
Coming right up. Two.
A genius! Yes. It's pretty good. Loner, genius.
Huh?
Whoa! Look at her hairdo! wait, what was that? Oh, mix 10 drinks. Oopsies. Oh my god, what the hell just happened? Oh, 8. Oh. Should I eat the cake? I don't think anyone's gonna be aging up soon. No, she's not. Oh. Eh, whatever, I'll just put it in the fridge. Alright. Why is she singing? Oh, I guess the lottery. How do I know if they win the lottery? Can I watch it on TV? No, I guess not.
Batanami, Galarga Thanosa, Batanami, Tanini, Sensibi Kanaku Swarspa, Zambu Monet, Niborf, Yanafe Watini, Bobsini, Nibora, Avenue Smishy.
Okay. Did you do your homework? You didn't. Tired though. Lock a door? That's weird. Okay, but did we win? That's what I want to know. How do I know if I win? There you go. She's laughing in her sleep again. Mark wants to go out on a date? Mark, I already had your kid, so no. Look at her go! Alright, let's see. Yeah, she could do pretty much everything. Imagination is already good, so that's pretty good. Sink is broken. Why are you taking a nap there? Okay. I mean, you have your own bed right here. Inspired. Sleeping. Okay, Bobby is doing his homework. What is that? Someone's homework. Come on, Bobby, you're almost there. Good job. Okay. She's done her homework. Oh, it's her homework. Yeah. Oh, so cute! Wait, teach dance? Oh yeah, harvest fest. Oh, I forgot, do we get the day off? I don't know. But, whatever. I'll put the... Okay. Oops. Put that here for now. What the hell? Where can I put this? On the floor? I guess I'll put it on the floor. Here. Alright. No, don't put it on the table, okay. What is this? Oh! Okay, well that's going in that bookshelf. Oh, cool, I put it on top of the bookshelf. Oh my god, I'm so fascinated. Okay, and the gnomes. Wait, there's a gnome! There's two gnomes! That looks like all of them. But the gnomes, yeah. we'll just put all of them outside. They won't stay outside for long though. Yep. A lot of lightning strikes. Oh, she's hungry, I didn't know. Yogurt. Okay, I don't know, I'll go for a jog for now. What the hell are you doing? Oh, it's because this thing is broken. Oh, she's very happy. All right, let's see. The gnomes. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Oh, there they go. Oh no, she's gonna get electrocuted. Oh no, my radio! I know, don't cry about the radio. I wanna go to sleep, let me out! What are you doing? There, put to bed, I guess. You wanna go to bed? Yeah! Okay, let's go. You're too slow. Did you fix it? Alright, here. Take a nap, I guess. Did you finish your homework? Nope. Just finish your homework. Did you finish your homework? Uh-oh. What was that? What's happening? Why is she not moving? Woo! Who the hell is Vivian Lewis? Wait. One thing is for sure, with these winnings, she may have suitors and long-lost cousins. Oh, I get it. Silly. Oh great, she's stuck. Whoops. Are you stuck now? No. Good. Okay. Now I forgot what her and she was gonna eat this garden salad. Wait. Why are you standing right there? You could do that, I guess. What's so funny, Bobby? Yeah, I guess they do get the day off because... They're all here. They didn't go to school. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. They're all mad now. Oops. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. Oh. Is that her? Yeah. Oh my god, look at her shirt! The little cat! Oh, great. Wait, did they multiply? Man, I hope not. How come... Huh? Oh. Can you do so? Oh. Oh no, they're following him? Oh no. Can you do something? No. Oh my god. Oh no. Poor Bobby. Wait, what's wrong with her? Oh my god. No, Bobby, no. Get out of the house. I don't want those gnomes in my house. Oh my god. Where could he go? Just. Oh my god. What is this thing anyway? That's just a tree. Where's the park? I thought there was a park somewhere around here. Oh my gosh. Bobby, why did you have to kick the- Why did I let him kick the gnome? Oh. Oh, that's so weird. It has a- Why did that one have- It has a bar over it. This one too. What the hell is happening to the TV? Is it broken? Again? Yeah, you do that. Yeah, great. Here, just stay outside, man. I'm sorry. You're not invited to Thanksgiving. Oh no, they're breaking everything. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Oh man. Okay, well, we're gonna have a grand meal. No one's even hungry, though. She's hungry. Oh my goodness. Well, this day is gonna last until 2 a.m. These gnomes are gonna stay here. Sing to the gnomes.
Squaws Punze. Shamagra. Sublur Ferota. Nook and Kalang. Yom Saprita. Wixinia. Zerkuni Swarspa. Ulak Shusha. Yumful.
I wonder if I should, like, if I just kick them all, I'll just get a whole bunch of these. Ooh. Alright, let's send thank you cards to... Wait. But Daphne lives here. Okay, we'll send thank you cards. Oh no! Aw, it's only one at a time. And Glenn. Where's Glenn? Here he is. Cool. Okay, now let's make a grand meal. Nah, I don't know, maybe I'll wait a little. Tofu dinner! Ew! Okay, we're making a ham dinner. Okay, we're making the ham dinner right now. Oh, the fridge is broken. What is this? I wonder if I could just remove them. I remember the last time, I think, who was it? I think it was Glenn and Sophia that were singing to the gnomes and appeasing the gnomes and getting electrocuted. Alright, did you finish the meal? Oh, look at that! Call to grand meal. Come on, everybody, we're having a grand meal, even though no one, not really everybody, is hungry. Shippy Umbila!
Ooh, Yamala.
There's not enough chairs. Who's missing? Oh, the kid. I mean the toddler. The toddler could eat too. I think I shouldn't have kicked the gnome. Oh my god, they're putting garbage everywhere. What's wrong with you? Oh, she's gonna age up soon. Oh, the TV is broken again. Alright, how's everybody else doing? Could take a shower. You, where are you? Wait, is he sleeping in here? That's weird. She's cleaning up like a good girl. What's happening here? Oh, food coma. Oh yeah, I forgot. Aw, what is it? So cute. Aw, she's using her diaper. Damn it! Wait, why? Oh no. They're just gonna. Oh no, they're in an endless cleaning. Oh, stop it, stop it, stop it. She's sleeping. He's sleeping in her bed for some reason. No, don't clean anymore. Just go to sleep. Stop. Oh, stinky. Alright, let's see. Movement and thinking. We'll do thinking first. Well, she has to walk all the way there, so that's movement too. Yeah, good job! Oh, great. Okay, you're gonna have to use that toilet because the other one's broken. Okay, no, fix the fridge. I think that's more important. Whoa, wait. Oh, never mind. Okay, so movement and potty. See, if I was able to make the gnomes all happy, they would have given me seeds instead of garbage. Okay, okay. Who? Here, you could give her a bath. Oh, actually, no, she doesn't need a bath. She needs a change diaper. Change diaper. Wait, is she smelly? A little bit.
His always a Mesh. Pat them laser.
What's a bit?
It's so weird though. They're still out there. Oh my god, what a big pile of garbage. Okay. There. Oh, Daphne. Okay. Bobby was good. Oh, Lilo. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, why was Bobby was good? Did I read that right? Bobby was successful, but Lilo was bad? I don't get it. Oh well. It's over. Why are you oh. Okay, well, whatever. You're sad too. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. How about here, you could repair that. You're a genius. You're focused, you could do it. You resume that. Okay, and oh my god, I can't believe everything is broken. Alright, let's put these gnomes away. It's too many gnomes. Is that all of them? I can't tell. Oh, and this one too. Alright, that looks like all of them. Okay, there's three of these guys, so I'll sell two of them. I guess that's good enough. Alright everybody, time to clean. What are you doing? Mopping? Okay. You'll repair that, I guess. Clean that. They're still there! Ay, ay, ay. Well, at least everybody's doing their part. Okay, you could go back to, I don't know. This, here, you could do that, I guess. And you. Lila. Oh, there's more stuff here. What the heck?
Clumbu.
That's random.
Fenaya.
What? No, I don't want you to drink. You're always- no, that's just a waste of everything.
Hello.
Alright. She's low one on a lot of things. Here, you could do that too. Wait. Okay. Alright. What a crazy holiday. And today is a regular day. And winter soon. And that's 3 years in game. Starting on this day, Sunday, I think. Awesome. Okay. I need her to get up. I don't know how to get her like higher. Extra credit, I guess. What are you doing? Cleaning. Okay, take a nap before you gotta go to school. Oh my god, that was an angry person there. Sad. Wait. Buy a retail store. I read that as a rental store. Oops. Everybody's sad though. Hey, wait. Okay, you're going to school, okay. Oh, all right, ate a friend. Ember's friend hasn't studied for the big exam today. Since she's taking it earlier in the day, Ember could easily remember the questions and slip her friend the answers. Should she do it or just let the friend figure it out? That's a tricky one. Share the answers? Okay, let's share the answers. All it takes is a few answers to make sure that Ember's friend passes. Now her friend owes her a gigantic favor. Not a bad position to be in. Alright, cool. What's in the mail? Oh no! Oh, she's hungry. Here you go. Eat some of that. Auto soap dispenser. Yeah, whatever. No, why are you using your diaper? Go. Wait. Yeah, so okay, there's only potty left. Okay. And then she could age up. Oh, so that means I should call over someone. Who was the guy? That guy? Edwin? There's this guy. He's mean. Alright, we'll try for that guy first. What happened? Bobby got a B. Isla is at a C. Daphne's at a B. And Ember's at a B. I guess take a nap first. And then you. Oh. Alright, you're taking a nap there. And you're gonna take a nap too. Oh my god, everybody's tired.
Scooching!
Where'd Bajelja?
What the heck?
Judge.
Oh, yump.
Sarpava. And Loy.
Shrina.
Bless him, eh?
Ah, man, he's a hothead too.
Wabanah, Enloy, Algorith, Yemful, Fanjib Zaphis, Hivor, Sinush.
His phone was ringing. Oh, it's gone now.
Banalay, Bipitam, Quexenas, eh? Lomish. Anquam Rebalfa, Nibna.
First kiss? Yeah.
Filibach. Oh,
swab. Alright, you're sleeping. You're gonna go eat after. You are taking up that. You didn't even finish. You're gonna cook, that before we run out of food. You're eating cake. You're washing dishes.
Skeins Balash. Sick of foods. Balafoy Palakins.
Waxa Imba.
Snasha Sisorba.
Issa ya.
Nino Chaza.
Ah, there we go.
Marco.
Yeah. That's awkward. Ooh, fireworks. pregnancy test.
Seven eggs.
She eating? What happened? Yes.
Quimble Reginu.
Gomera.
Winu Boo.
Wagger.
Lorenzo? Lorenzo's daddy number three.
Canad.
Where did the bowl go? Here it is.
Oh, Sarkini. Ah!
Oh, that reminds me. I think she has. Yeah, this new thing here. Focus. Yeah. All right, how are you doing? 74%. B, 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 C. Oh, here, you could repair that too. Why do you keep doing that? Again. So weird. Alright. Homework. Homework.
Web Mabiza Shivu.
Homework. Homework. Wait, what happened? There you go. Here, you could watch cooking. She didn't get it. So close. Alright, we'll do it tomorrow. When's her birthday? Down here? Yep. That's okay. Ah! Interesting. I didn't know that. Did she finish her work? Oh yeah. Alright. Time for bed then.
Look.
Someone's laughing in their sleep. He's hungry. Okay, now you could put her, give her food. Ham and cheese. Praise. The heck? That was weird. There we go. Now all you need to do is get your potty up and then you could age up. You're almost there. Yeah! She did it. And now she could become a kid. Oh, she's so happy. You had a good food? Yeah, she had good food. Alright, who wants to bake the cake? You? Level 3? You? Level 1? Alright, well maybe the mom will do it. No! Kid is gonna wake everybody up. Okay. Bake the cake now. I'll clean out spoiled food first and then bake the cake. We'll make a strawberry cake. She's going to sleep. Alright, birthday candles. That was close. I thought someone was gonna. I thought she was gonna take a piece. Okay, help blow out candles. What happened here? Oh, stuffed. Yay! Woohoo! Alright. Pick a number between 1 and 4. Ay. 25, okay. Pick a number between 1 and 25.
Sure. 5.
Hothead! Oh, man. Oh, wow, look at that hair.
Rig. Whoa. Save a day.
she has glasses. Ah. Happy birthday, sis.
Yips.
The mom's trying to take a nap. I don't know why she has to take a nap there. Oh, is that the only thing that's in here? Oh, there's two cakes. Uh-huh. Eh, whatever. It's raining. Yay, I'm gonna go. Well, she's having fun, so. Why are you always taking a nap on the couch? You've got a bed right there. Tense. Oh. Okay, how about you watch that? I don't know if that'll make her flirty. Well, I got rid of that, so. There you go. Ew. I think that's the only teen in here. Yeah, whatever. You could finish this painting. And it's a Saturday. Gosh. Who's that? It's Glenn! Oh my god, there's so many people just walking. Hi, Glenn. Hi, brother. Is she still sleeping? And she's laughing in her sleep. What's this? Glenn, do your homework. Do your homework. Even though it's Saturday. Wow, I could just like pile up a whole bunch of these.
Fumu, the North.
Yalik, Mubna.
What is this? Milk.
Glaby tube. Quinta.
Oh, Zagu Wamba.
Lume Bepto. Oh, Shimukwa.
Alright. You shall attempt to cook on the stove for the first time, maybe? I don't know. Grilled cheese. Oh, she has a salad already.
Alright,
we'll put that back in there. Okay, and I think everyone did their homework. Dude, what are you doing? Excuse you. Man, I actually really like that hairstyle.
Kaguna de Roy.
Ah,
de boy.
So fresh. Lick la chippe. Ah, souffle. Pomeray. Lenarga maybe. Shwe bow. Steep charso de noy.
Floopy.
Flagisi.
Oh, and Flora.
Who's that? Bobby. What are you doing? Aww. I think that's what he was doing. He was like hiding in the bed. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. He's still here. I didn't even notice. There's so many people in this house. Alright, let's check out this masterpiece. It's so small. You can't see it. Cool. Alright. Play in the rain. I don't know. Let's, I guess we'll upgrade something else. Here you go. Super plush. Everyone's going to bed kind of early. Oh my god. Just because she's a hothead, she's gonna be angry for no reason. There she goes. Angry. Angry Nadia. Mock someone? That's not nice. Oh, someone's calling. Hang up? Yeah, sure. Alright, you could go jogging. And you could go jogging. doing? Oh, what? There's food right here. Weren't you just eating that?
Pandoli Usanet. Smishi Yufana. Bob Sini, Nabora.
Yinka Blooks. Basil.
Quexinas.
What's the matter here now?
Twerk New. Yuri Moom. Lala Co. Melpa.
But what's dirty in here?
Yonki? Pinachwapna. Astolal. Ulsto.
Ibalo Noyam. Bempi Sheldo. Candlay.
Twiki.
She's playing in the rain again. What are you doing? Oh, she's reading. Great tunes. Soap. Oh yeah, because this one has fancy. Alright, bye Sophia.
Lava. Malene Quimba Reginew.
Alright. Everyone's doing their own thing. Sleeping. Playing chess. Sleeping. Eating. And playing chess. Alright. Oh. Who's that? Oh no! Scared a monster? Where? Where's the monster? Oh, there it is. Are you gonna ask her to acid spray under the bed? Oh, there she goes. What do you have in your hand? Is that water? Damn it. Damn, that's a long song. Alright, she's almost in her third trimester. Alright, how about you go for a jog and then you go to sleep? It's the middle of the night, too.
Ruskan Lumpima? Muchi Pichi?
Are you gaining any skill? Oh, yeah, there it is. Alright. Level up in mental. Alright, you could go join the game here. I don't think she has any logic skill. Yeah, she does. Yeah, you could, yeah, join, I guess. Cold. Time to put the heat on. Oh wow, I actually have one less bed than I need because I have two toddler beds. I did not notice. It's winter! 3 years in game. And I've got 8 kids plus one on the way. I feel like that's pretty slow. Hopefully I get twins this time. Oh, she's hungry. Ah, great. Is that water? It is water. Throw that up. She's inspired. Wait, you didn't even finish your food. Oh, whatever. There you go. Someone's laughing in their sleep. Is her she's laughing in her sleep? Cool, look at that. Cook some mac and cheese. Hopefully it doesn't catch anything on fire. And when I say anything, I mean the stove. Obviously. And she's good! Ah, who broke the toilet? You could fix that, I think. Mm-hmm. Ah, forget it. We'll just go with that. Yay, you did it! Oh my god, it's going a little bit too fast. Too much cleaning. Oh my god! Oh hey, she's awake, I didn't even notice. Look at that! Alright, we're gonna put this there. It's the same thing except winter. Snow and everything, and this one's Turkey Day. That's pretty funny. What the heck? Alright. 4 hours, and then she's in her third trimester, and then she'll give birth. Hopefully. Oh, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so I could get up to twins. Hopefully, I get twins. That's so funny. She's like, oh, good job, you're playing. Alright.
Squamish, Gorsai.
Oh. Whose phone? Whose phone? It's gone. Why do you take water? Hey, Sophia's here. Where's his home? Oh, he's doing his homework. Ah, she didn't do her homework. Yeah, Susanna, come over. Yay! Best friend! What? Crystal and Bobby? What? Why, could you only have one best friend? Is that the thing? Her outfits actually. Look at that! Aw, oh, the little bunny! joke about bananas. Wait, what was that? Okay. She's still. Oh, she's tense now. Even though you're not stinky or anything. There, you could go for a jog. And so could you. Everyone's just gonna go for a jog. Oh my god, she's so big now. That belly. Oh my god, what's this? Oh my god, she has so many things. She's talking to herself. Bye, Susan. Sophia. Oh my god, that was weird. Kapow again. Susanna. Very confident. Okay, let's see. Everything has at least one upgrade, if not this one. Here, let's put self-cleaning on that. This. Ooh. Clean coat. Oh, this one doesn't have anything either. Okay. Holy moly. She's sleeping on the couch again. Let's see this. Wow, look at that. Alright, so it. Watching. Are you watching the news or something? Fireplace channel? Oh my gosh. Literally just the fireplace. Alright, let's watch here, we'll watch comedy. That's so funny. He did by watching the TV. Even though it's a fake fireplace. She didn't get any. She was playing for so long and she didn't ponder moves. Okay. I think that's. We'll stop at that for now. Like, I'm not gonna make her prepare, like, upgrade everything. Man, she's always gonna be... Ugh. Clean something. There, is she cleaning something? There you go. Cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, now the songs are getting a little bit annoying. Okay, let's change it to winter holidays, because I mean it's winter. We were listening to summer the whole time. It's winter time. Alright, she's gonna give birth any minute now. Okay. Everyone looks good. Okay. Go to sleep, then you go to sleep. Wait. Oh, it's her. Okay, she's. Oh no! See, I'm missing a bed. I'm missing a bed now. Alright. Actually, don't. Okay, forget it. Someone's sleeping in the mom's bed. I guess you are. There you go. Someone broke the sink. Everybody's sleeping. Ooh. No, you can't go on a date. Sorry. Daddy number 7. Watching.
Oh, Neeb. Winusha,
Frog, Nim, Zanu.
Hopefully, there's enough food in there. Okay, no, 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 no. What happened? Something broke again? Shave a day. Ah, she didn't eat. She's doing excellent, so hopefully she'll get an A. Then I could age her up and move her out. Alright. Wow, it's just her! Usually there's a baby in the house. Oh, I got too excited. I thought she was gonna go into labor. Okay, test day. Oh, I already had this one. Daphne has 2 different tests today, and one of them is going to be tough. So a little time to study beforehand. Should she spend all the time study for the hard test, or use the time to study for both tests? Well, I remember both gave a good result, but I don't know what this one would do. So I'll just stick with that one. Oh. Well, I guess I was wrong. Loss is small. The extra review didn't help much. That time could have been spent. Oh, okay, blah blah blah. Ooh. Oh well. Ah, great. Ah, everybody's hungry. Alright. Let's paint from reference. There we go. All right. When is she gonna go into labor? Oh, yeah, sure, come over. Question marks. Oh yeah, here she is. Hi, Susanna.
Oh, Skimbo. Don Sabuna. Befite Shimagra. Grinoi Foibi. Gorba. Kiara Balansif. Spavin. Flushi Fwasa.
Oh, here you go. Oh, she's glue. Wait a minute. Wait, what happened?
Fishal. Tribna Fenib.
What happened to Kleptomaniac? She's gloomy. And now she's silly? I don't remember her being silly. What the heck?
Inja, Inja, Hispa.
That's weird.
Floopy.
What's so funny? Oh my god, very focused. What the hell? Alright. Well, okay, let's do that. She has like over 999. Woo! Oh, she has to pee also.
Vinagar Stomsabuna Arps Aga Aga with a Sue Zarp
the toilet is her best friend.
Galp Gild Banaya Runa Stomsabuna Arp Bakel Dafuni with a Sue Viva Zashel Maparu Wangle Fruit Deuce Bamboo Club Shanoe. Scottish. Inja, Inja, Hispa, Wibisu. Huh. Seneca, Bullet. Camus Band Trip. Shafflet, Malfoy. Yeah?
Wait. Did I accidentally do
the Sonic?
I was gonna add two things on here.
Golarga Finosa. Squaspunze.
Oh, what happened here? Oh. Alright, bye. Yeah, this guy. Wow, it's windy out here.
Dag dag.
B. Okay. B. Nothing. Yes! A student! Ember! You could age up and move out! What are you doing? I try to calm down. Excuse you. Huh. When's she gonna give birth? Oh, what happened? Wait. No, I thought the shower was broken. What happened? Who's yelling like that? Oh, it's this kid. Okay. So, last thing. Well, soon the baby. I don't know when the baby should be born. Any minute now. But yeah, you could bake your own cake. Cook chocolate cake for your birthday. Hopefully it's not a bad idea. Oh, there she goes into labor. Where are you? No one has to go with you. What happened? Wow, there's snow here. That's the doctor. She didn't change yet. Alright.
Alfonso Umpetash. Alfonso Umpetash.
I'm not Alfonso Umpetash.
Dag dag.
Yeah, she's Alfonso Umpetash.
Oh, Zada Cloy.
Eliza Pancakes.
Panaruja Sapa.
Come on. Come on. There you go. Alright. Twins, 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 twins. What are they doing? Oh. Well, I guess, yeah, that's what she was doing before. Oh, it's a boy! Heath? Nah. Conrad. No, Giovanni. Brian. Brian? Shouldn't it be Brian with an A? Sure. No! They're not twins!
Oh,
I'm disappointed. Man, I mean, I got this trait, and I feel like it doesn't do anything. No, not that. The trait. This. Higher chance of twins or triplets. Have I gotten twins or triplets ever since I got this trait? No. She's exhausted now. Alright. We could go for a jog. Where is the baby? Here's the baby. How do you feel? Aww, she's happy. This kid's room is full of pictures. Alright, did you do your homework? Do your homework. There you go. Oh yeah, okay, you could bake your own cake. She's doing her homework. Okay, everybody do your homework. And you? You feed the baby. No! Come on. Feed the baby. There you go. Cake is ready. Put some candles on that cake before someone eats it. Alright. A student. Who's this again? Ember. Blow out the candles. You have to come here. Your child is aging up. Child number 4. No, she missed it. Woo! Alright. So, 7 plus 6 is 13. 13 plus 12 is 35. Pick a number between 1 and 35. Okay, so that's 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Materialistic. Alright. This is not that bad. Like, some of the other kids had some weird combinations. But this is not bad. You know, she's romantic, creative, and materialistic. And she wants a big, happy family. Just like her mom. Oh, no, wait, no. Her mom is the other one. This is a successful lineage. That was funny. All right. The baby's still crying. Wait, what is that? Oh.
Great. So. Oh, peluche. Who shot the boar?
Okay, once she's done this, I'll move her out. Or I could just leave that till next time, because I've been on here for quite a while. Yep. Alright. I'll move her out next time. Bye.